Hey everybody, Ckey here, and I'm coming to you guys with another video. It's pretty awkward, but I try to do challenge videos and tag videos that are really like fun and cool and stuff. So I did the whole 100 layers of makeup and all that kind of stuff, but this is a really awkward one. This is really interesting. Not that that wasn't, but this is interesting. So since I have time, I don't have that much time, so I'm gonna kind of hurry up. I hope this video does not feel rushed, but I totally had to try this out. I saw a video on Jen Love's reviews. I think it's Jen Love reviews. I saw a video on her channel where she was talking about this sponge called the SiliSponge, which is supposed to replace beauty blenders, right? Because it's silicone, it's a sponge. It doesn't soak up product. It doesn't absorb product. You can wash it very easily. And so I was very intrigued, and it's like Molly Cosmetics or something like that. So I went to their site because I was going to purchase it and test that thing out. And to my surprise, they didn't have it available, and they said they wouldn't have any more available till like January or something. So of course, being the researcher and the nerd that I am, okay, I went on YouTube and I searched it, and I saw another girl by the name of Kelsey. I will link her video below. She actually purchased a bra insert, okay? And so it was kind of like a DIY silly sponge because it is silicone. And I just cannot believe that I'm doing this right now. Like, but seriously, it's kind of awkward, but I am kind of excited because lately I just been wanting to try things to see if they really, really work. So anyway, what you're supposed to do is use this as a, oh my gosh. Okay. Let me take off my earrings. Alrighty, I'm gonna do one side of my face with my beauty sponge, and I'm gonna do another side with this so-called sponge or bra insert. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I'm gonna use this on the other side, okay? Because I want to see the difference. And I'm telling you, if it does not come out right, I have somewhere to go, so I cannot be looking cray cray like all day. So I'm gonna blend it out if I need to, okay? Beauty sponge on deck, because we ain't playing games. It's a Ckey Beauty. No, just kidding. So first, before I even do that, I am gonna prime my face because that is what I usually do. And I'm just gonna use this one heck of a blot primer. And we're just gonna zoom on past this, but I just wanted you to know. And while that is soaking, I am going to correct under my eyes with this new palette, Chia. I don't know if you guys seen this, but it's going around. It's new products from L'Oreal, and I got the foundation too, but I'm not gonna use a foundation today because I'm gonna do a separate video on that. So if you are not subscribed, if you have not joined the family, join the family, okay? But it's the L'Oreal Infallible Total Coverage. So it's not the Pro Matte and it's not the Pro Glow. I'm just gonna use this deepest shade right here because of course, I don't even know if any of these shades will be good for me to like highlight with. But I kinda figured that I could use this color right here to correct. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do too? Because we're gonna be fair. I'm gonna use this Makeup Forever Ultra HD Concealer. Well, it's supposed to be a concealer, but I kinda swatched it in another one of my videos. And this is R50, and this color is more of a corrector than a concealer to me. So let's just go on top with that. Oh, that works pretty good as a corrector. All right, Makeup Forever. So I'm gonna use this foundation for this whole bra situation. Like, I'm so embarrassed. This is the Too Faced Born This Way foundation. I am in the color Chestnut, and I wanted to choose a foundation that is not like super thick because yeah, I don't know how this works. So I'd rather get something that kind of glides on anyway. So actually, let's do it on this side. I'm so scared. If only y'all could hear my heart right now. If only you could hear my heart. It's really pounding. I say a prayer. Okay, like how do you even hold this? Like, should I do it this way? I'm gonna use the outside of it because it sticks out more. The inside kind of has an indentation. So did I put like too much? Oh my gosh, you guys, that's one thing they said. They said you don't need that much foundation because it's nothing absorbing it. So I gotta take some off. I don't like the way this is starting. I don't like the way this is starting. Square one. I mean, can you pack it? Oh, y'all? Oh, no. Surprisingly, this thing is doing its thing. I'm still gonna use a beauty blender on the other side because I wanna see the difference because I have to compare it. Otherwise, I can't really tell. Plus, I think it's better for you guys too. Oh, But let me get in there because that ain't right. I feel like it's just slapping me, but I ain't gonna lie. That is not bad. Like, what? I am really shocked here. Do y'all see that? Look at the coverage. It's not bad. I was scared because I don't want to go out this house looking crazy. Okay, so I'm gonna put that down. I'm gonna put some more foundation on and we're gonna do the beauty sponge on this side. Okay, so beauty sponge. Do you guys see a difference? This is the Beauty Blender side. And this is... wow. Y'all. Do you see this? It's not bad. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna put a little concealer. I'm not using it to set with powder because that just doesn't make sense. Because it doesn't hold product and powder, we kind of, yeah, no. Maybe I should rub it. Oh, Cletus. One thing I know though, with this, you need way less product. So whatever you usually use when you do your beauty blender or your brush or whatever it is, do like half that because like, yeah. But look at that though. Only because I put a lot am I gonna take my beauty blender and kind of blend it out because I told you guys I had somewhere to go. So I gotta blend that out a little bit because I just put too much. I'm gonna set my under eye with my RCMA that I've been using. Did I say that right? RCMA. Oh, and let me tell you, I got them both for $11 on Amazon. So I will add the link for you guys. But listen, if you don't wanna spend $20 on a beauty blender, that's $11 for two. So, I mean, I'm impressed. I'm very, very impressed. It's really looking good. I cannot believe this right now, but let's just finish it off and I'm gonna put on some powder, some blush, and some gloss. So we're gonna put on my BH Cosmetics powder, per the usual, and we're gonna just set that baby on both sides. I cannot believe that. I really did not have great expectations for this. So that is it. I am really surprised. This is like my everyday look, okay? We don't really have any shadow going on, but, I am really like, yeah, this is amazing. This is like, who'd have thunk it? So anyway, I don't know if I'll be using that every day or nothing like that there, but it's good to know that a girl has options, okay? So I just wanted to try it out. And y'all know when I try stuff out, I like to share it with you guys. So let me know your thoughts. And listen, if you try this, definitely come back and let me know what you think, okay? Cause like, I told y'all I could show you better than I could tell you. And I just showed you and it actually worked. And I'm amazed. No, I'm amazed. Look at that. Wow. And this is the beauty blender side. I just can't. And I keep turning because I'm like, did I really just use a bra insert for one and for two? And did it just really work? It totally worked. So yeah, that's it, you guys. I love you so much. Thank you so much for watching. If you have not joined the family, what are you waiting for? Join the family so I can say we are family. So that is it. I love you guys. You guys have an awesome, blessed day. And I will see you sooner than you think. Bye. CkeyBeauty, confidence is key. You know what I mean. A woman feels good when she's looking pretty. I don't need no Benz, Lexus, or Range Rover. Just give your girl a bomb CkeyBeauty makeover. Confidence is key, ladies. You know what I mean. Or maybe her eyeshadow and mascara will help you see. Check out her foundation and the blush on her cheek. Yeah, we ain't playing games. It's the CkeyBeauty. Yeah, CkeyBeauty.